Please excuse my face. We'll go wash my stuff off and freshen up a bit. I'm up really early today, not because I have 7:30 class, thank God. On Mondays and Wednesdays, I start class at 10:30, which is really, really nice because that gives me an entire morning to do whatever I need to. In the future, I plan on working out before class and then going to class after because I have back-to-back-to-back classes usually. But today, I have something that I need to do and take care of. I need to enroll in a class at the City College here in San Jose. So it is the very start of the spring semester still, and I actually have some issues with my classes right now. I'm only enrolled in 3, and I'm trying to add a couple more, but one of the classes that I need to add, which is econ, since I'm switching into business, I need that as one of my prereqs. All the classes here offered at San Jose State are all full. There's no chance of me getting into any of them, which sucks, and that just puts me behind on schedule for graduation. And so today, I'm going to the City College of San Jose, SGCC, and I'm going to try and enroll in a course there. I'm planning on driving over there. It's about 10 minutes away from campus, and I'm going to the admissions office and enrolling in person just so that I can get it done and have it be set, because classes at SGCC start tomorrow. So yeah, I just have some business to take care of, and it's kind of urgent because, like, the sooner I do it, the less behind I'll be in that class. So right now I'm just quickly getting ready. I'm not putting like a crazy amount of makeup on. I'm just doing a little to cover up some blemishes and red spots. I'm, like, really self-conscious about my skin right now. It's really weird that it's acting up so much. And there we have it. Quick little brows by Chris. Now I just need to get dressed, pack my stuff, and head out because I need to be at the college by 8 o'clock because that's when the office opens. Alright, I'm gonna wear these. Then I'm gonna bring these into my gym bag. Okay, I'm gonna bring some of my meals with me to class today since I have a very busy schedule. Carrying so much stuff with me right now. I have my school backpack with me because I have classes later, and then I have my gym bag with me because I'm gonna go to the gym after my class, and I have my meals. I meal prepped before leaving home for winter break, so I have a bunch of meals stocked up. I've been eating those to save money and be healthy. I'm not gonna be back to the apartment until later today. Oh, first floor. I was forgetting to press the button.
Can you guys see the madness that's happening down there?
So noisy outside because there's like a street cleaning thing on campus and then construction going on. And something very, very interesting happened here at San Jose State last night. So apparently a pipe burst underground and just started flooding campus. And so there was water everywhere, and I was just hoping and praying to God the classes would be canceled today. But I guess people have been working all night to try to clean it up, which is pretty amazing actually. Yeah, it was a lot of water and it was full on spewing out. I'll try to find some clips to insert because it was pretty crazy. So I made it to my car, gotta drive over there now. Hopefully, oh my God, this is so crazy because everyone is trying to find parking spots right now because it's 7:30 and all the commuters park in this lot usually. So whoever gets my spot, you're very lucky. But honestly, when I come back later, it's gonna be prime time. I'm gonna be struggling to find parking too. And I'd be close to Alright, so in order for me to actually add the class that I want, I have to go to the class first, get the add code, like we usually do in SJSU. But I just wanted to check that I'm an enrolled student, because I didn't think that just turning in an online application would automatically make me a student. I didn't even turn in a transcript or anything. So that means that I have to come back tomorrow, which I would have to do anyways, because Tuesday and Thursdays are one of my classes. I'm gonna go crash the course tomorrow and
hope that I get it.
What time is it right now?
Ooh, this might be a good time to work out. It is 8 o'clock right now. I was planning on being here for a while, getting my stuff situated, and then be back at school by 10:30 because that's when my first class is, but I actually have a lot of time. So I might just go work out right now. That way I can just get it out of the way. Cool little leg workout. I'm down.
Continue on US 101 north for 1 mile. In a quarter mile, take exit 389B for Broca Road.
So today I'm hitting legs because it's Monday. I always start off my weeks with leg day. And since I'm running a little short on time, I'm not gonna record my full workout. But if you guys wanna check out my last video, it was actually a full leg and booty workout that I did with my mom. And that's pretty much what I do on a typical leg day, so you guys can get an idea from there. I might change it up though. I don't know. We'll see. Alright guys, so the workout is complete and I need to crank a window open because it's so hot. Today was probably one of the fastest workouts I've ever done, but I decided to switch it up today. So I was scrolling on Instagram the other day and I saw this workout that one of these girls that I follow posted. It's a workout that only takes about 30 minutes and it's a timed workout. So each exercise you do it for just a certain amount of time, whether it be 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes. Got me sweating, still gave me a really good lower body pump. I recorded all the clips of me doing it, so I'll just voice it over right now. I warmed up really quickly using my resistance bands, and I did this like 8 minute glute video thing on YouTube, and that's because my volleyball coach, he told us that we got to do that in our own time. So it's perfect for me because I just throw it into my normal workout as a warm-up. Then I moved on to doing my regular usual squats. I did about 5 sets of 10 sets. This was before I decided that I wanted to do the 30 minute workout because I was just going to do a normal leg day. So the first exercise for the timed workout were glute kickbacks, and I used the cable machine. We did a minute on each leg, and oh my god, this, I did not expect this to hurt as bad as it did. But my hamstrings, my glutes were killing me afterwards. Yeah, I tried not to stop. If I wanted to stop, I just like slowed down the movement kind of. I did that on both sides, and I have these little ankle straps that I got off of Amazon, and it just makes it a lot easier to do these glute kickbacks because normally people just use those handles and stick their foot in, but my foot's really big and it doesn't fit, so those were really, really good. And then I moved on to hip thrusts, and for all of these exercises I used a weight that's way lower, or like significantly lower than what I'm used to, because I'm going for such a long period of time. We were going for 3 minutes here. 3 minutes. Oh my god, I had to take so many small little breaks just because like my glutes felt like they were gonna cramp up, and yeah, they definitely did. But afterwards I feel like I had a booty pump, which felt really, really good. But yeah, for this one I just used the 40 pound pre-weighted barbell thingy. Next we did unweighted Bulgarian split squats. So I just put my foot up on the bench. We did a minute each leg, and these ones hurt so bad as well. All of these did. I'm gonna say that a million times. Next we moved on to Romanian deadlifts, and actually I guess I did a stiff leg deadlift. Maybe it's the same thing. So I use 15 pound dumbbells, which is way lighter than I'm used to, but we went for 2 minutes. This one I just tried to like rep it out really, really fast, but I made sure to go all the way down, get that good stretch in my hamstring, and then pull through and just squeeze my butt because that's what we're working. So 2 minutes of that. Then we moved on to some banded side steps. So I just used my resistance band, put that around above my knees, and just did side steps back and forth for 1 whole minute. And I know I'm not exactly 90 degrees like in a squatting position, but I feel like as long as you're keeping tension in the band, you're still gonna feel it. Like I felt it a lot in my, what's this called? Like my outer leg muscle and my glutes. This was a really good burnout sort of thing. Then I moved on to the abductor and adductor machine. Did a minute each of these, and yeah, these ones definitely work the inner thigh and the outer thigh. Felt super, super good. And then the very last exercise for this workout was a stability hamstring curl using a yoga ball. So I laid down on the floor, I put my feet up on the ball, and I just basically curled my feet in towards my body, and that really, really works your hamstring. And you have to make sure that you're engaging your core and keeping tension in your legs and whatnot, just so that you can stabilize yourself on the ball, because like I was struggling at first and the ball was wobbling everywhere, but towards the end of it I got the hang of it and I was able to be in control of my movement, and I was able to really, really feel it in my hamstring and in my glutes. And so it was a really good workout. There are so many good resources and influencers who post tons and tons of workouts, like quick, easy workouts to do on the go, whatever, and I would totally recommend that you guys like check them out, follow them. It's perfect for girls who have busy schedules, like myself. Now I have to go rush back to school. It is about 9:40, so I'm actually doing really good on time. Oh, actually, I feel like I'm gonna get some questions on my outfit, and I probably should have just recorded my outfit of the day in the gym, but this top slash sports bra thing is from Forever 21. These pants are Lululemon Align 2s, I believe. I just recently got them and I love the color. And then I was wearing this thermal thing over everything earlier, and this is just a shirt from Brandy. But yeah, anyways, this top, I love wearing this with my Aligns because this comes down pretty low, so it's almost like a crop top. And then my leggings come up pretty high, so it covers majority of this upper region. But I got called out one time at the school gym and they were like, you can't wear that, like you have to wear a shirt on top. And I was like, okay. So if I ever want to wear this, I have to come to the 24-hour fitness because no one can tell me what I can wear and what I can't wear. Like, I don't even have a lot to show in the first place, but I don't know. Like, if it was a regular sports bra, I understand. But it has this much extra fabric on it, and I always wear tank tops that are about this length anyways, so I don't see what the difference is. But anyways, whatever, I'm gonna go back to school now. I never park up here, but there was no parking whatsoever since I drove all the way, I don't even know, just the sixth floor, fifth floor. The reality is that being a commuter here at SJSU kind of sucks. If you have to drive here every morning, unless you have a class at 7:30 and you get here super early, it is probably gonna be impossible for you to find parking. Sad, but it's the truth. All the stairs that I take to and from class equals leg day part two. Best feeling coming back after a long day of classes slash running errands in the gym and all of that. I didn't vlog at all while I was in class for obvious reasons. I had two classes today. My first one was my Asian American studies class, and then my second one right after that was like my business law, legal environment, some sort of business class. It's pretty interesting. We were talking a lot about some stuff that I learned in one of my philosophy classes last year, so it was like really cool to be able to connect dots. Like I mentioned before, my schedule right now is not fully complete. Like, I'm trying to add that econ class that I'm gonna take at SJCC, and I was also in the process of getting a math class added to my schedule. So that finally went through today, so I'm like almost there to having a complete schedule, and I'm so thankful. But yeah, anyways, I'm back home and I need to rest a little because I have some sorority stuff going on tonight. We have chapter, we also have a mandatory fire ritual at the house, and then they're also serving dinner, so I'm going for that as well. I'm gonna be there for like 4 hours tonight, so I have a couple hours to myself. Is that gonna stay? Ooh. Okay. Oh, this is a really good setup right here. Anyways, before coming back to my room, I went to the mail room because I had a package waiting for me. Oh, yeah. Oh my god. I got really scared for a second because I thought it wasn't what I ordered, but it is. You guys probably know by now, I like to use resistance bands to warm up. I use like the short, small ones, but I decided to get some longer ones because I saw there's a lot of different things that you can do with them. Comes in its own little mesh bag. How cool. Next leg day, which will be in a couple days, I got a black one and I also got a red one, and they're just different resistances. This one I'll probably mostly be using for like shoulder mobility. I finally got my hands on these. I've been wanting them for so long and it took me forever to order them off of Amazon. I don't know why. But yeah, I'm probably just gonna clean my room up a little because it's really messy right now. As you can see, my big old suitcase is right there and it takes up like all of my floor space. It's mostly just unpacking that I need to do. Since I don't have any homework yet, I have lots of free time in my day. So I'm watching Wally TV, my favorite vloggers. Oh my god, I love them so much. But yeah, I got my signature peanut butter banana toast with a little bit of agave. I usually eat this every day for breakfast, but today I didn't, so I'm having it as a snack. Alright, so it's been a few, actually, you know, I thought I had more time to rest in my room, but I actually don't. So I have to rush, get ready. I just threw on a different outfit. Oh my god, my shirt's a little see-through, but it's okay. So I'm wearing a blouse and black pants and some heels or whatever, because at every chapter from my sorority, we gotta dress like business casual. I'm gonna go walk over to the house right now and may or may not vlog there. Alright, you guys, so that is going to conclude this vlog slash college day in my life. Like I said, I was at the sorority house for like 4 hours, and so I didn't vlog, and it was just a whole lot of business to take care of. So
that was the end of my night. Came back to my night routine. If you guys want to see that, I'm planning on doing a college night routine video very soon, so look out for that. Also, I'm holding this bell pepper. These make the best snacks. I always munch on these and they're super healthy. But anyways, I'm just gonna close out the vlog here. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, be sure to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not already. That is it for this video. I will see you guys in the next one.